what y'all know about that Miami bass, man.